J'ai frappé. J'ai essayé tous les boutons. Henri!
Soy Tomás. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Bien? No, estoy usando el Chicano phone. Turn off.
I'd like to see some documentation.
I'm a U.S. citizen. Just using the phone. I just work down the hall. I'm an anesthesiologist. My employer can vouch for me.
Well, I don't see some documentation pretty quick. I'm gonna arrest you.
It's my veteran's card. I served in Desert Storm.
Desert Storm? I was in the Canadian Border War myself.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah. Tough war.
The invasion of Vancouver.
Up north. Cold.
I'll tell you what. I'm gonna give you a break. I'm writing you up for speaking Spanish. I'll forget about you not having your ID.
Thank you.
After all, you did serve this country, didn't you?
Yes. My mom, she called me. She's not feeling well, and she's an elderly woman.
Get back to work.
$500.
Why can't she get it through her head to stop speaking Spanish? She's so stubborn.
Don't use that tone of voice when you talk about Grandma.
Are we the only ones home?
I guess.
Where were you two?
I have to leave school early to go bail your daughter out of jail.
Jail.
Thank you. En nuestros hogares puede haber un enemigo invisible que pone en peligro la salud de toda la familia. El plomo, contenido en el polvo que se desprende de la pintura, en utensilios de cerámica o barro y en algunos remedios caseros, puede causar retraso mental en los niños y afecta la salud de las mujeres embarazadas. Proteja la salud de su familia con una simple prueba de sangre. Llame al siguiente teléfono. In our homes and apartments, there could be an invisible enemy that threatens the health of the entire family. Lead, contained in dust created from paint, in ceramic or clay cookware, and in some home remedies, can cause mental retardation in children and affect the health of pregnant women. A simple blood test can protect the entire family. For more information, call the following number.
Cuando se pone violento, me pega.
Siempre me amenaza que me quiere quitar a mis hijos.
Y lo peor de todo es que sin él no me darán los papeles. No voy a poder trabajar.
Si está casada con un residente permanente o un ciudadano de los Estados Unidos y ha sido abusada física, emocional o sexualmente, una ley le podría ayudar a legalizar su situación migratoria y obtener permiso de trabajo. Llame ahora mismo.